I thought today, why we're here in memory of Jo Cox, the MP, that died last year, and she was somebody that wanted everybody to come together through the things that make that are similar about us, and more things that bring us that we have in common than separate us. So please remember that today. Be kind to each other. Remember all the other things that have been happening close to home in Manchester and in London. It's a difficult time. So let's enjoy this time together, smile and laugh, and remember that this is all we've got, is us. And having a laugh, and having a nice time, and doing the work as well, and enjoying that as well, and sweating under the lights, and making picnics, but just, you know, have a nice afternoon. And if you've got tickets for Elton John, just, you know, leave whenever you need to. But I did tweet Elton John and ask him to turn up today, so he might do, so if, you know, if a big entourage comes in, don't get too excited, it's just like us, it's just one of us. Well, we might ask him to do a few numbers. But please do enjoy yourselves, and we'll get some music back on while we're waiting for the guitar group to set themselves up. But please do tuck into your picnics, and remember, enjoy the great get-together. Thank you. In this group, knowing that it's Father's Day, we have fathers and grandfathers. So give it up for the fathers and the grandfathers. Working hard for the Father's Day gift. So we're going to hear a few tracks from them, and then we'll carry on with some more music. But take it away, the Saturday Guitar Group.
Yeah, let's get that going. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back.
Cox. I'd never gone to a Labour Party rally many, many years ago. And she was about as big as our Labour, and her mum and dad, and her dad was a great socialist. So, in the light of what's happened over the past few weeks, I've got to say a big thank you for Mrs. May for going down and actually meeting the people. Oh no, she never did, she, right. But we'll leave politics out of it. Right, question one.
What does Lorraine stand for in Keith Lorraine? Was it A, an actress, B, a queen, or C, a region?
So this one, everyone probably knows, by Elvis Presley. I can't help falling in love with you. Stay with me on your last day.
Hey, Ooh, the heart of the story, ooh, that I've ever told. they tell you that the Beatles played at the Queen's Hall, you can say you played the Beatles in the studio.
Finger over. No, you're all right.